4 years.
It's been nearly 4 years since we've seen the animal unleashed.
Thumbs up, thumbs down. You know what that means.
Here comes a Batista
bomb. Oh, no!
Batista bomb!
Batista, first of all, welcome back to WWE. How did it feel to get back out there in the ring, back in front of the WWE Universe?
Oddly enough, it felt like I was right at home. You know, I was so nervous leading up to this, but once I got out there, it just felt like, I don't know, man, it felt like familiar, you know?
Wait, what's that like for a guy like you to be stressed out and nervous to walk out on that ramp?
It's so funny. I tell people all the time because, you know, I was always like a really shy kid, like painfully shy. Mm-hmm. When I tell people that, you know, they never believe me. But I, up until my last match when I left, and, you know, right up till today, like, you know, before I go out, I got butterflies, and sometimes I'm like dry heaving, and especially like WrestleMania, I'm like, you know, yeah, it is. It's nerve-wracking.
So you got to follow up with Alberto Del Rio. I know there's been a bit of a Twitter war going on between the two of you, so you were able to go out there and somewhat silence him tonight. How did that feel for you?
Yeah, it felt good. I don't have an exceptionally special answer for it. It just, you know, feels good. Feels satisfying.
Is there a next step maybe between you and Alberto Del Rio, do you think?
You know, like I say tonight, I mean, my eyes are on the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. I'm not looking past the Rumble. I plan on going and winning the Rumble and then going from there. You know, I want that title. That's why I'm back. You know, I've said for years and years and years, and you can go back and look at interviews from years ago, and I always said I wanted to be undisputed champion. And this, you know, the unifying the titles, it makes it very possible for me to come back and do it. So that's why I'm here.
Alberto, we've been seeing this Twitter war between you and Batista. Now he's back here in WWE. He came out and pretty much answered you. How do you feel now that he's back here and what just transpired in the ring?
¿Qué estás hablando? That doesn't change anything. Anything! He attacked me after a 25-minute fight against Rey Mysterio. Is that the man he is? Un maldito cobarde. Sin cojones. Again, that doesn't change anything. At the Rumble, at the Royal Rumble match, it's going to be me throwing that perro over the top rope.
Thank you.